sammeln.
And Dorf is off the couch. Hey guys, welcome back to Scream Queen Stream. By this time, you all know this lovely lady. Her name is Lisa Ovier. She's a director of Puppet Killer, as well as a myriad of other things and talents. Ooh. Funny is not one of them.
Is this going to be 3 episodes? Because we've introduced every episode. Yeah.
Also, and you also know my favorite human in the world, Heather Dorf.
Oh, I thought it was me. No.
You're an under. Unders and overs.
Hey, have you checked the bathroom and your toilet paper?
I'm sure it's all under.
No. Yeah, it's under. Yeah. It's
also, notice somebody's got too much time on her hands.
Well, I pee and I... Oh, have you seen the video you made? Who's got too much time on their hands?
And I'm your host, Jessica Cameron. Thanks for coming back. We're playing Cards Against Humanity. If you're not watching this, I've won the last 2 games we've played, and we're playing the third game.
No, actually, she didn't even cheat. She nailed it.
Awesome.
She nailed it. And what I want to say is, when we do episodes about life skills like cooking, obviously she fails because she's not really successful. But when it's about a game, she's doing really good. And I'm proud for her.
All right, read the first
black. The first black card is, in the new Disney Channel original movie, Hannah Montana struggles with blank for the first time. If you are new to our channel, you might not know this, but we are completely politically incorrect. We take humor in the things that are really morally corrupt, incredibly wrong.
I know, in a kid's acting school.
And she's not that funny.
She's just in comedy school. Okay, go ahead.
I teach comedy for
Okay. Side note, in the new Disney Channel original movie, Hannah Montana struggles with Miley Cyrus flat ass twerking her tongue out for the first time.
I feel like that's appropriate. That's fair because it's the same human.
In the new Disney Channel original movie, Hannah Montana struggles with Black Lives Matter for the first time. I'm sorry, I'm going with Black Lives Matter.
Yes!
Okay, fine, whatever. I had a goddamn relevant fucking piece
you
of information.
Did, but that's
or whatever.
Great.
You know what? I'm sad for both of you.
I mean,
I don't know why. I'm going to come up with a reason later. I've been drinking, but I'm sad for both of you. Okay, let's go.
Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with blank and would like your advice.
Oh, obviously.
Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with blank and would like your advice. Now, Jess might have it up on you because she knows to go
Hold
real.
On, sorry, I'm one down.
Just one. Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with blank.
Did you pick from last time?
There you go.
Sorry, dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with blank.
You don't have to spell blank, you just have to fill it.
I swear, God, I gotta get up at 6
in
the morning.
We all have to get up at 6 in the morning.
Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with licking things to claim them as your own and need some advice.
And Dorf is off the couch, which always helps.
You fucking bitch! You cunt bastard!
Wow!
I won't even say it.
I need to read this. Hand me the goddamn card. I won't read it out loud.
She's taking it seriously. And we might have fucked up the framing.
That was Jess, so now it's you. I don't really feel like playing because I feel like there's nothing I can do to win.
Oh, no. That was
no, she won. It's your turn. She went.
No, that was you.
That was me being black card.
Oh, it's my card. Okay, sorry, guys.
It's okay.
In the grim darkness of the future, there is only...
In the grim darkness of the future,
there's only... Let's look at our audience.
Here's the thing. Grim darkness of the future.
If anyone says Hansel, they win. All
right, wait.
Shuffle. All
right,
In the grim darkness of the future, there is...
There's...
authentic...
Your fucking audience. You're so good at this. It drives me fucking nuts.
Because there's nothing wrong with Heather's comment. contribution. In the grim darkness of the future, there's only unfathomable stupidity. That's a fact. That but I'm a goddamn Mexican who loves Mexican cuisine.
I mean, you know it's her. It's like, I knew it was her on mine. It's like, I know it's you, bitch. It's not even a question.
She's, you know what we're doing? We're playing too much to our truths. We're literally still lying into, like, what we instinctfully feel.
But also, if it makes you fall off the
No, but we lie into what we instinctfully feel. We've got to play into our house, and you're playing into your house.
The thing is,
she's fucking smart at that.
I play to you, whereas you guys play to
yourself. Whereas we're playing to ourselves. That's exactly it. I'm still looking at what I think is the most funny.
Right.
It's not what you think is funny, but you are very intelligently playing this goddamn game. Okay,
fine. To my life.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, go.
Okay,
let's do it.
It is new
also,
self.
Also, I'm happy in a relationship. How are you? You just said, welcome to my life.
No.
Some of us have better skills than
I'm joking. I'm just saying for like half my life. There's nothing I can say about that. He'll probably leave me in 3 weeks.
I know, by the time this episode airs,
I know.
He's single.
We all know.
And also, this episode will last forever, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to post it to your social media timelines every time you get dumped.
Oh, no.
No,
don't.
I support that.
Y'all.
I'm kidding.
You know, I deserve that for the comment
for
I just
Tinder
meant.
Ginger for life.
Hashtag sorry.
These bitches. Y'all, shut up. And read your black card.
Okay, it is new stuff that's racist.
Shh. Oh, yeah, we should call it an ambiguous card.
Right? A non-color specific denomination.
All card.
Just read the black card. What's
it
happening?
It is new self-produced album. Kanye West raps over the sounds of...
Wait, say it again. I'm talking.
In his new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sounds of blank. I feel like that's a tongue twister.
And then Kanye West raps over the sounds of... I mean, this is what I wish. But
here's why I don't win, because I think my card's fucking hilarious. Just won.
And you're not funny.
That too.
In his new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sounds of guys who don't call. I know who that is already. In his new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sounds of being on fire. Guys who don't call for 500.
It's her.
Oh, really?
I'm being on fire.
I'm shocked.
Because I wish you would set
Ew,
this
the sound of the sound of guys who don't call is actually quite funny.
I mean, it's okay. How many black cards do you have? I have.
It's
12 in total.
Well,
I don't
a lot even of times have what this we round. Do is give you cards to shut you up.
I don't
no,
want
don't,
it's
you're
a two.
Killing.
It's a 2-1. I don't
okay.
want
you don't want it? Okay. That's fine.
No. I don't want
Unless
okay.
it's really funny.
In the distant future, historians will agree that blank marked the beginning of America's decline. Oh, this is right up my alley. In the distant future, historians will agree that blank marked the beginning of America's decline.
I'm not excited about my only option.
Can you read the
Trump card
one more time?
In the distant future, historians will agree that blank marked the beginning of America's decline.
Okay, I'm going with that.
All right, you want to shuffle?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck. This one's actually for some reason I have trouble. In the distant future, historians will agree that Patrick Stewart's glorious bald head marked the beginning of America's decline. I don't know about that, guys.
I feel like that's a different generation.
Maybe that's the only reason why we've kept up for as long as we have.
What?
Jeff Goldblum? They're both dated.
They're
Jeff
both dated.
Goldblum,
you gotta
pick.
I like Jeff Goldblum, and I like Patrick Stewart.
That's why they're funny. You gotta pick.
But they're both amazing.
It's comedy.
This no, is this is
I
not
go
the
for comedy.
Like
I go
so
for comedy. That's my
do
problem.
Do you want to do a redo?
No, we're
redo.
Not doing a redo.
Redo.
No, we're not doing a redo.
Do a redo. Those
because
are both
you're
amazing.
So
those are both
really
amazing people. Patrick Stewart is amazing.
That's the irony.
I know, but she doesn't get it.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
She doesn't like
the
it.
The road to success is paved with blank.
Oh, God, I hope it's little dead children.
The road to success is paved with... You guys are going to get disturbing.
I didn't read the rest of my cards.
I don't have disturbing cards right now. I know. It's shocking.
I'm just really upset that I can't educate you enough to know that Patrick Stewart's bald head was the
I love thing. Patrick Stewart's bald head. I would rub it for good fortune.
That's the humor!
I don't like it.
It's called irony!
Alright, wait. The road to success is paved with a slightly shittier parallel universe. Probably. Alright, now see, someone's got me. The road to success is paved with historical revisionism. Is that?
That's fine.
I don't
see. The road to success is paved with a slightly shittier parallel universe.
That's definitely good, but historical revisionism is how the road to success is paved.
I know, that's hilarious. I know, right?
It's like actually true.
I can't compete with this fucking monkey.
I know, right?
Okay. Anything Jessica says is wrong.
But hilarious and highly entertaining.
Oh god, she's probably...
Yeah, I don't know my audience.
You do know your... Yeah, you do.
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner?
Oh man, I have so many answers. None are in my card, so...
How do you get straight this? I don't find this game funny anymore. I think the joke is cheating. If you're watching this right now, I hope you call and you get help.
Call 1-800.
1-800 with the pop. Here at the Children's Television Network, we're looking for funds to help us defeat people like Jessica Cameron. So if you can make a donation, that would be amazing. Because here at the Children's Foundation, what did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Oh.
You gotta read it. She fucking reads the cards without saying it out loud. Say it, bitch.
Okay, both of you did amazing.
You have to read it to share with
you.
I'm not psychic. They can't read your mind.
See, that's why I fall on the floor, because I don't give myself time to think about it. I just say it.
Hey, guys.
Read it aloud.
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Was it chunks of dead prostitute? Or was it Andre the Giant's enormous leathery
scrotum? That depends. Was the prostitute in a trunk, or was she not in a trunk?
I can't even. I'm done.
What pisses me off is I know this is Jessica.
I know too.
And what pisses me off more is that yours was fucking great.
I know, but you can't.
It was great, but this one you can't deal with.
No! She keeps all the good cards, and then she yells at me because I threw away some fucking...
She's a fucking cheater.
You bitch.
I was fucking cheater.
That's a good card.
Also, which one was it? She's not cheating.
Which
she's
one was
just
it?
Been
I'm just good at this.
Oh, it was Andre.
This is a good one.
Fucking
now.
Andre.
Oh, way to go. White cards on
Hold
the
Hold on, guys. I can't move.
We're like, it's a pretty small sofa.
I don't even know how the fuck you get those cards.
Oh, neither
ahead.
Do I. I feel like she lies and cheats.
You actually can't cheat at this game.
No, you're
no,
actually killing
but
it.
You get
all of the ones on the floor, by the way.
Pre-plan the deck.
True.
But
you get some cards.
I'm throwing
like
out all the fucking cards on my floor.
Okay, I have a really good one. Blank, kid tested, mother approved.
Blank? What? Show me
blank,
the words.
Kid tested, mother approved.
Oh, blank, kid tested, mother. Okay.
Oh, no. I mean, this is. We'll
oh,
see.
I got
we'll
nothing.
See.
So, blank, kid tested, mother approved. None of mine are right.
It's fine, just shuffle it.
I can't even though. This thing. Why? Alright, go ahead.
I don't have it.
Oh, sorry.
You can't!
Yeah, I did. I just did it.
She just. I don't care.
Yeah,
I don't care.
I don't want them. You
fine.
Guys do it anyway.
Fine.
It's fair.
Consensual sex. Contested mother approved. An ice pick lobotomy.
Lobotomy.
Lobotomy. Contested, mother approved. I'm going with consensual.
Yeah,
sex.
I 100%
me.
Approve of that.
Right,
well,
go.
No, I don't. I don't.
Heather Dorothy,
I don't.
Your pick.
Yeah, I don't approve
right,
of that.
It's fine. During.
You can't keep drawing. You can't
am,
keep drawing one white card.
Why
no.
do I pick up this?
No, stop. You're so cheating right now. You have to stop, Lisa Obiase, aka the cheater. I'm going to beat you, and I'm going
to
beat you by
okay, wait, here's what we need to qualify. When we turn off the camera, what happens?
I win that life.
No, she throws away all her cards and picks new ones.
No,
so
we
why
all
is
that
what
before
I'm
you
doing...
play the game. You
no.
don't do it mid-game.
No,
we're all allowed to like,
Jess,
get rid of cards.
time out. All right. Why don't we all look at our cards right now?
No, wait, let's just play. I have one more card. I have to win one more fucking round, which I'm going to do by not cheating.
All right, let's see.
Hey, guys, does anyone think Jessica's competitive?
During sex, I like to think about blank.
Oh, no. Okay.
I'm so scared. Finally, honestly, I'm legitimately scared.
Finally, I have options. So say it to me again.
During sex, I like to think about blank. I might have to edit the fuck out of this.
Done?
Shuffle
it. What I like is that Jess is loose in her interpretation.
You know what's funny? Jess gets onto me for my competitive. She just is competitive with
She's
me.
Insanely competitive.
So am I, by the way. So am I.
She cheats with me all the time.
Dude, she cheated on our fucking I eat the fucking thing.
That's like games that don't have real rules. This have rules. You take seven cards.
There's a game where everyone eats a piece of shit and then decides what it tastes like. You
and you're
eat
putting
piece
in
of
your
shit.
Bra.
That's cheating.
Well, I mean, but the game.
No, that's cheating.
But
that's
the winner
cheating.
Is the person
that's
that
that's cheating.
You
that's cheating.
Jelly beans.
That's cheating.
I won.
What? Let's go.
During sex, I like to think about stranger danger.
That's right. No, it's not. It could just be somebody.
No, bitch. No!
I win by not cheating.
No!
What did I say? I don't
quit.
Like what I said.
I quit. I fucking quit.
I don't
quit.
Like what I said. My other
just
card
win.
Was fetus. I don't like thinking of a fetus.
No,
I thought
that
it was
would
about
be disturbing.
Comedy. But the point is,
mine
it's not reflective of you. It's about comedy.
You have
hilarious.
To go.
You didn't have to make it about you. You didn't
fetus?
Have to make it about you.
Everybody
true.
Does.
Here's the thing. No,
but that's funny.
No, you
I
can
would...
go politically correct, politically incorrect. You can go. I
but
will
all
not
you didn't
lie.
Need to say
I won't
was
lie.
All you
for some reason I think it's
cards
funnier
against humanity
when you nail me.
Okay, fine.
That means
but
thank you so very much for joining us on our episode. If you like this video, don't forget the like button down below, and also subscribe. We were not demonetized. We are forevermore. And there's like a master button that could just demonetize the whole channel. Thank you, Lisa Oviers.
Just do it.
That brings us up to a very important point, which is please join our Patreon. We don't make any money from these videos except from Patreon.
So they definitely don't pay me.
We definitely do not, because she's a cheater. No. But that being said, you should definitely keep an eye out for Puppet Killer. Join us on our socials, hang out with us, and be awesome. Don't forget to stay bloody, and we'll catch y'all next week.
Double penetration.
You bitch.
That's not an actual
trying to make it hard.
'Thank you so much for checking out Scream Queen Stream. We hope you loved it as much as we do.
If you want to see more of our videos, check out our YouTube page. And while you're there, how about you subscribe? You want to see more? Just tweet us. Find us on Facebook. Join in on the fun.
And most importantly, if you really want to join us on this crazy ride, check out our Patreon page and become a patron for amazing, awesome perks that we give out monthly.
As well as early access to all of our videos.
Free giveaways.
And a whole lot more fun shit.
So check it out.
We'll see you there.
Stay bloody.
You stole my tagline.
I did.
You're a horrible friend.